Dr. Boniface Benegu, lecturer of University of Lagos State UNILAG, has been exposed for sexually harassing his female students. He was exposed by a journalist posing as a student looking for admission into the school. This investigation was carried out by BBC Africa Eye. Dr. Boniface is a lecturer in French and a pastor at Four Square Gospel Church.